Whatever kind of application you run, it's pretty certain that you're going to need servers. Sometimes you might need larger ones, and sometimes you might need smaller ones. Sometimes you might not need many, and other times you might need tens or hundreds. Whatever your requirements, wouldn't it be great to be able to obtain servers quickly and inexpensively? Traditionally, obtaining servers could be quite time-consuming and typically something that could take weeks or even months. You had to do research into the right kind of hardware to buy, maybe get budget approval, and then purchase the hardware, have it racked and stacked, and eventually get access to your servers. And once you'd purchased the servers, you were stuck with them. Amazon Elastic Compute Cloud, or Amazon EC2, makes it easy for you to obtain virtual servers, also known as compute instances, in the cloud quickly and inexpensively. You simply choose the instance type you want, the template you'd like to use, which could be based on Windows or Linux, and launch the quantity you need. You can do this with a few clicks from the AWS Management Console or automate the process via an API using an SDK in your choice of language. Within minutes, your instances will be running and you will have access with full administrative control, just like any other server. And with Amazon EC2, you pay only for what you use. When you're done using your instances, you stop them and you stop paying for them. Amazon EC2 provides a range of instance types designed for different use cases. These range from small and economical instances that are a great choice for low-volume applications, all the way up to cluster compute instances designed for high-performance computing workloads and cloud-based supercomputing on demand. Amazon EC2 provides instances optimized for compute, memory, storage, and GPU processing to enable you to find the right price and performance combination for whatever workloads you want to run. It's also really easy to resize your instances if your business or application requirements change. Amazon EC2 offers a choice of flexible pricing options. With on-demand pricing, you pay only for what you use. When you stop your instances, you stop paying. There are no long-term commitments or upfront fees. Reserved instance pricing lets you obtain a significant discount over the on-demand price in return for a low one-time payment. Spot instance pricing lets you name the price you want to pay for instances using market-based pricing and can allow you to obtain compute capacity at a significant discount to the on-demand price. We know that security is very important for your applications, and Amazon EC2 provides a number of built-in security features. Your instances are located in a virtual private cloud, or VPC, that is a logically isolated network that you control. Amazon VPC provides you with a number of network security tools you can use to control who can access your instances. You can also connect securely to your on-premises network with a hardware-based VPN device. Amazon EC2 instances provide you with various amounts of directly attached temporary storage, depending on instance type, and you can also use Amazon Elastic Block Store, or EBS, to provide persistent block storage for your Amazon EC2 instances. Amazon EBS also offers you the ability to provision storage with a specific level of performance to meet the needs of your application. It can be difficult to predict the demand that your applications might experience, and Amazon EC2 provides auto-scaling to help ensure that your application's demands are met. Auto-scaling lets you define metrics to increase or decrease the number of instances that you are running. You can choose standard metrics such as network bandwidth or CPU utilization, or a custom metric that you define. This helps you ensure that you can meet your application's demands without manual intervention and pay only for what you need. You can sign up for an AWS account today and get started with Amazon EC2 in minutes. And with the AWS free tier, you can try cloud computing for free.